The Tripp County Courthouse was constructed between 1920 and 1922, but it was not the first courthouse, and Winter wasn't the first county seat. The town of Lamro held that title until the voters chose the town of Winter in the general election of 1910. Once Winter was declared the new county seat, the residents physically moved the old building from Lamro to Winter. It later burnt down, which required the construction of the building that stands today. Tripp County is one of two counties that also serves as county administrator for its neighboring county, as it has no courthouse.